The death toll from a coal mine fire in North China rose to 12 after one of the two missing miners was confirmed dead on Sunday. China View has the latest.
The mine fire occurred in Aijiago coal mine of Zhangjiakou City in North China. All 12 miners died due to carbon monoxide poisoning after a forcing fan caught fire and ignited a nearby wooden shed. 13 miners were working in the mine when the accident occurred at 8 p.m. on Thursday. Rescue efforts are still underway to find the remaining miner.